Hey friends, welcome back to another video. In the last video, we discussed a tool called MacWhisper, which essentially you can export your videos to transcribe completely for free using AI. But in this video, I want to take that transcription one step further and utilize ChatGPT to create video descriptions and video titles. So let's head over into MacWhisper right now. So this is the same transcription that I have created from a 7-minute sample video, which is one of my old YouTube videos. So you can see the transcription is laid out here in MacWhisper. But simply for this exercise, instead of exporting an SRT file, I'm going to export a plain text file and drop it onto my desktop. Go ahead and replace the old one. And now what we have is essentially just the straight transcription. I can go ahead and select all of the transcription and copy that. And then I'm going to bring up this ChatGPT dialog box. If you're wondering what this is, you can actually download it for yourself over here on Jordy Bruin's website, and it's called MacGPT. So it's essentially just an interface for MacGPT directly on your desktop. So you go ahead and click the brain icon up here, and I can drop the transcription into ChatGPT. But before I do that, I'm going to give it a prompt and say, act as a copywriter and summarize this video transcription into a punchy YouTube video description. And then ChatGPT is actually going to give me a video description that I can copy and paste into the description of this YouTube video once it's uploaded. So here you go, get the most out of your color grading with DaVinci Resolve's powerful color management. Learn about the differences between import, working, and output color spaces. So you can see here, it's an incredible video description that I can use for YouTube. Now what I can do is ask it, act as a fancy video title generator for YouTube and give me 5 YouTube video titles for this. And then you have it, 5 really punchy, great titles that I can test out on this YouTube video. So I just want to take a second to explain how incredible this is. So what we've done is we've taken a 7-minute long video, which you can see here, I'll scrub through. It's 7 minutes and we simply just import it into MacWhisper by dragging and dropping. Literally 1 to 2 minutes later, we've got an entire transcript for that video, which we can do multiple things with. We can export the SRT and convert it to an EDL and then import that as timeline markers within DaVinci Resolve. And then what we've done is we've taken the text and actually imported it into ChatGPT to provide a distillation or a summary of this YouTube video into a video description for YouTube. And we've also created a punchy video title. And then I can also import the SRT into YouTube to actually be the subtitle file for my video. Now we've got to say that this is AI generated, so there are spelling mistakes or misinterpretations of the original dialogue that was presented. So for example, if I've said DaVinci Resolve, it might not necessarily spell DaVinci correctly. So if you want to, you can yourself go ahead and take the extra time to correct a bunch of that spelling. Right here, I've said, and change the input color space to RE log C. RE is not spelt like that, so I can go ahead and correct that. Doing it this way will take a long time. So for me personally, I still see a need for something like rev.com, where we export our videos and get a real person to do the transcriptions, especially for captions, because captions are full of keywords that are optimized for search across Google and across the wider internet. But you can see how MacWhisper is an incredible tool in the background to essentially help you as a content creator and a video production business for the future. Thanks a lot again for supporting this channel, and we will see you in the next one. Peace out.